Did you know that you can literally cycle water out of the ground? Cycling for water is helping farmers to grow food throughout the year, even when there's no rain. Let me welcome you to Central Mozambique. Today we are arriving at a farmer's training where people learn how to make a living by growing food.
Lima tisalima ndikubrema mabatsa nkhapi tisalima ndikwata kumide kokheni ile kutiyangana pe kufunda ndiona mpyo kuyana pe ana mabadeni ndikukola tani si fikuna nkha mabatsa.
To grow food you need water. This farm might look old fashioned, however it is created with local materials by the people here, ensuring that water keeps flowing the whole year. The farmers are learning how to choose, grow, and sell different crops on the market, as well as other essential skills to run a business. Like most of us, they learn by doing and apply their skills directly on the field. Here you can see the first results. With your help, we can train more people to make bicycle pumps, cycle for water, earn an income, and produce a variety of foods that are needed for a healthy diet.